Coming up tonight on Cogeco News, an overnight fire on McIntyre Street sends one to hospital with serious injuries. It's Wear Red on Friday, Military Salute Day, and Ben Godreau gets his gold medal at the World U18s. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.